messages. We'll be right back.
Hey, watch me get Prince Cocoa Pebbles.
But
Rockstone!
Cocoa Pebbles have that chocolatey taste. Go, Fred.
Got to have cocoa.
Chocolatey cocoa. Cocoa Pebbles are cocoa muscle.
Got to have cocoa.
This rock's got to roll.
That was Cocoa Pebbles cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. Yabba dabba delicious.
Walt Disney Pictures presents two special friends, Todd.
I'm a fox.
And Copper.
I'm a hound dog.
Two friends playing together.
One, two.
Two friends who don't know they're supposed to be enemies.
Oh, dear.
Run, Dad, run.
It's one of Disney's most wonderful adventures, and you can only see it at a theater near you.
You better believe it.
It's the Fox and the Hound. Rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspaper for showtimes.
Hey, Blooper, what happens when you throw a green rock into the Red Sea?
Beats me, Frankie.
It gets wet.
You can smush them, you can mush them, you can push them, you can squish them, you can't stop.
Smush.
Trade a smushies with a friend, the surprises never end, you can't stop.
Smush.
It's a smushy sensation and it's sweeping the nation. You can't stop.
Smush.
Everybody smush.
Your smushies.
Everybody smush.
Your smushies.
Smushies sold separately from Fisher Price.
Mr. Turtle, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop?
I never made it without biting. Ask Mr. Owl.
Mr. Owl. How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop?
Let's find out. One, two, three, three.
How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop? The world may never know.
Getting into drugs and being high is a stupid thing to do. Being
now return to the Real Ghostbusters.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Yeah.
I wish we could go out for ice cream.
It's easy. We're Wish World kids.
Treats and sweets opens up to more. Wish a fridge into an ice cream store.
Cool.
Shelby serves her favorite treat. Scoops up sundaes that are neat.
Wish World kids.
Read and speed becomes a car. Now Jessie can drive for an ice cream bar.
Great!
When you wish for one, you get twice the fun.
Wish World Kids.
Each playset sold separately. Treats and sweets and Read and Speed come with their very own dolls. Wish World Kids from Kenner.
Take it easy in that slate board, Freddy. Be careful.
You too, Dad. Don't forget to sing a song of seatbelt safety.
Huh? Oh, yeah! The seatbelt connected to the frame zone. The lap strap goes across the hip bone. The shoulder strap angles or the chest bone.
So hear the words of the law.
Those belts, those bones, those seatbelts.
For safety's sake, wear seatbelts.
I'll properly wear seatbelts and heed the words of the law.
Sometimes kids have to remind grown-ups. Yabba dabba, buckle up!
Don't go away! There's lots more of the Real Ghostbusters coming up.
Are we having fun yet?
Something strange in the neighborhood. We don't come.
The Real Ghostbusters next.
We've been expecting you.
We don't call.
This is ABC.
They're men of dreams and rare visions. From the inventor of the birth control pill to Steve Jobs, co-founder of Apple Computer. Friday, April 8th at 8. KNTV's John Crump gives you an exclusive look into the lives of the five men chosen for the Santa Clara Business Hall of Fame. Watch a special primetime report Friday, April 8th at 8. Only on KNTV 11, the San Jose News Channel. Find out their lives, their stories, and their success. Brought to you in part by companies that care, Kaiser Permanente and Night and Day Technologies. Star Trek The Next Generation, tonight at 11:30.
Careful, kids. We're in soggy waters.
And the soggies could get your crunchy sweet cereal.
Yeah, that breakfast is funky.
Oh, no.
What'll we do?
Quick, the bots.
Hurry.
Don't worry about those squirts. Their plans are shot.
Yum, yum, yum. Mm.
Yay!
They're up a creek.
Whoa, it all happened so rapidly.
Cabin Crunch, a tasty part of a balanced breakfast.
Walt Disney Pictures presents The Fox and the Hound, and the action, and the adventure, and the fun, and the surprises of one of Disney's all-time favorite animated movies.
Think I'll bet my beak.
It's the wonderful story of two friends who didn't know they were supposed to be enemies.
Run!
And you can only see it at a theater near you.
You better believe it.
It's the one and the only, The Fox and the Hound, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspaper for showtimes.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Okay, we're in style.
I'm listening to tunes and telling secrets.
And we're really into Perfume Pretty Barbie.
Perfume Pretty Barbie's into fragrance for both of
it
us.
It comes with
she's
Barbie.
She's into gowns that go from short to long. With just a touch,
okay.
She's into ruffles and pretty bows. You know we're into it too, cause everyone knows
we're into Barbie.
Perfume Pretty Barbie doll comes with real fragrance for you. Ken doll sold separately from Mattel.
Look! I've sung all morning with no breakfast. I need a break.
Let me conduct you to fruit flavor then. Follow my nose. Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal with natural orange, lemon, and cherry flavors, and lots of vitamin C. Part of this complete breakfast. Fruit flavor's the key.
I'll make a note of it. Look!
You can rev up for action, because Hot Wheels are here. They're fast-moving, high-performance speed machines, and one's free with one purchase of Fruit Loops.
Hey, Hiccup, if an athlete gets athlete's feet, what does an astronaut get? Mistletoe! Bye, Pinky!
One, two, three. I can hear it, feel it when the clock strikes three. I can touch it, taste it, I'm finally free. Cause it's my time, my time, it's up to me. I see when it's up to me. I can rock and feel it, do as I see fit. I can play it, shout and make the most of it. I see when it's up to me. I see when it's up to me. I see when it's up to me.
Nothing like a nutritious breakfast powered by my Super Golden Crisp cereal.
Ahoy, Sugar Bear. Thanks for bringing breakfast.
Sorry, Flubber Bread. All you're getting is a vitamin-packed punch. I can't get enough Super Golden Crisp. It's got the crunch with touch.
Calling all kahunas, Sugar Bear's going surfing. And you can get your own surfing Sugar Bear toy free on specially marked boxes of Super Golden Crisp cereal.
Hi, I'm Joan London. Join Alan Thicke and me for all the fun of the Walt Disney World Happy Easter Parade.
Live from the Magic Kingdom and Epcot Center.
Easter Sunday on ABC. Sunday, the Man of Steel returns.
I believe this is your floor. Nobody's going to get in here.
Superman 2, Sunday at 7, 6 Central.
We now return to the Real Ghostbusters.
After these messages, we'll be right back. Yeah.
We're going scootin', yeah, we're really movin'. Scoot, scoot, scootin' on scoots. Scoots. Scootin' high, scootin' low, scootin' everywhere we go. Scoot on by and say hello.
Hello, hi, how you doing?
Scoots. We're going scootin', yeah, we're really movin'. Scoot, scoot, scootin' on scoots.
Scoots, each sold separately. New from Play School.
Oh, 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 who's that twister? Who's that cruncher? A licker, a dunker, a creamy middle muncher.
Oreo action.
What's your Oreo action?
With O-R-E-O.
Sure we all love these new giggles,
those cookies with the peanut butter and fudge cream inside the funny faces. But all that laughing, slapping tables in the commercials, who'd act that way?
Everybody.
New peanut butter and fudge Giggles cookies.
It's a signal, it's a sign, you gotta get through. When your stomach wants to eat, you can do
the artist.
You're the artist.
The artist, yeah.
You're the artist.
This is a public service announcement. With a dinosaur report, Spencer Christian.
Hello. There has been a major discovery. A large prehistoric egg was found here in Alaska, and it was taken to the dino lab of experts Dr. Schmidt and Dr. Zonian. They took it, shook it, sized it up, and announced...
It's a rhetosaurus!
A what?
A rhetosaurus, a dinosaur that has survived all these millions of years because it can do one thing.
Do what?
Read. And even more exciting, we've learned that the egg will definitely hatch.
Oh, can I see it?
Yes, but in order for it to hatch, kids everywhere must read as it travels cross-country from Alaska to a grassy spot near the Potomac River. Here's where the egg will be next week.
Monday, Anchorage.
Tuesday, Seattle.
Wednesday, San Diego.
Thursday, Phoenix.
Friday, Denver.
We'll keep you posted on this amazing discovery. Till then, look for the Rhetosaurus egg in your town and keep reading.
Stay tuned for the Bugs Bunny and Tweety show next. This weekend, the Easter Bunny is coming. Get some fun tips on filling your Easter basket the healthy way later today on The Health Show. Is the classroom possessed? If you have the answer, go to the head of the class Wednesday. This is ABC.
I've been in two alcohol programs, and I'm still fighting it.
But Schick is different.
It's all counseling. Only sometimes it's in the hospital.
Schick is more than counseling. It's a unique medical program. It helped me lose the craving for alcohol.
Were you in the hospital long?
10 days, a couple of follow-ups.
What's the number?
Schick's alcohol program has the number one success rate.
KNTV 11, the San Jose News Channel.
It's the Bugs Bunny and Tweety Show, together with some of their very closest friends.
This promises to be fun.
It is to laugh.
Oh, this is my very favorite show.
Get in on the fun with the Bugs Bunny and Tweety show.
After these messages, we'll be right back. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Roland. Water fruit wrinkles, wrinkle. Did someone forget to iron them? Did they stay in the bathtub too long? No. The wrinkles are where they hide all the real fruit and fun.
Want to see some pudding?
How can it be? I can't believe my eyes. Pudding roll-ups, pudding in disguise.
Betty Crocker pudding roll-ups. Delicious creamy pudding in disguise.